football tradition. We're in Gelsenkirchen. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Schalke facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Contest begins. Paulsen.
That's a wonderful counter-attacking goal. Just look at the speed of the attack, and of course a good finish to match. Great bit of play.
The opening goal of the game then. Erling Haaland. An encouraging move from Dortmund. Marco Reus. Able to close down the shot. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Drexler. They couldn't keep it. Axel Witsel. And the decision offside here. Dominic Drexler. Alve Jan. And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Terode. Well, possession ceded. It's with Dahoud. It's with Guerrero. Terode. It's with Mats Hummels. Long range effort. Superb block. Now with Bellingham. Guerrero. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
It's with Dahoud. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Dortmund throw in here. Akanji has it. Dahoud showing a real will to win the ball. And he did what he had to do defensively. Wasteful in possession, Rice. Akanji has it. Now Minier. And the cross is very much on. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. And so the second half has started. Borussia Dortmund in need of a lift. Now Minier. Marcin Kaminski. Paulson. Drexler. Deciding to give it to the keeper. Haaland. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Bülter. Dahoud. It's with Guerrero. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Dominik Drexler. So well to deny him, and saved by the keeper. Possession changing hands. High echelon goalkeeping there. Corner given. And Dortmund will go to the bench. Making sure nothing came of it. Emre Can. Giving the ball away. Dominik Drexler. Terodde has it. Hummers. Dominik Drexler. A tremendous block. Axel Witsel. Manuel Akanji. The ball with Marco Reus. A bit sloppy in possession. Paulson. Terodde. Firing it towards goal. Opportunity missed. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Emre Can. The referee says penalty. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. have another view of that goal. Well, a second goal for them here. Marco Reus. And Witzel with it. Well, they have the ball once more. Emre Can. Threaded ball intended for Can. Hummers. And Witzel with it. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Emre Can now. Just the clearance that was called for. Paulson. And there it is, the final. Close doors, I'm a fool for your love.